Hey there! Welcome back to our channel, where we dive deep into the mysteries of our incredible world. Today, we're turning our attention to the mesmerizing creatures of the sea, the octopus. These eight-armed wonders have fascinated scientists and sea enthusiasts alike for centuries, and I'm about to drop some incredible knowledge bombs about them. So, without further ado, let's get started. First things first, octopuses aren't your average sea creatures. They belong to the phylum Mollusca, and they're just one branch of the incredibly diverse family of cephalopods, which also includes squids and cuttlefish. These fascinating creatures have been a subject of wonder for scientists and ocean enthusiasts alike, for their unique features and behaviors. Octopuses are the undisputed masters of camouflage. They have specialized cells called chromatophores that allow them to change color and texture in a matter of seconds. This incredible ability is not just for show. It helps them blend into their surroundings and hide from predators or sneak up on their prey. The color-changing abilities of octopuses are a testament to the wonders of evolution, and it's a skill we're only beginning to understand. Octopuses are surprisingly intelligent creatures. In fact, they are known for their problem-solving abilities and can even open jars or containers to get to their favorite treats. Some researchers even argue that their problem-solving skills might rival that of some vertebrates. Their intelligence is a testament to the incredible diversity of life on our planet and shows us just how amazing the natural world can be. Octopuses are typically solitary creatures. They prefer a life of solitude and only come together for mating purposes. Once a female lays her eggs, she devotes her energy to protecting them, often sacrificing her own life to ensure the survival of her offspring. This unique reproductive strategy highlights the lengths to which these animals go to ensure the survival of their species. Did you know octopuses have three hearts? Two pump blood to the gills to oxygenate it, while the third pumps oxygenated blood to the rest of the body. And here's another fascinating tidbit. Their blood is blue, thanks to a copper-based molecule called hemocyanin. This exceptional circulatory system is a marvel of nature's engineering. Octopuses have relatively short lifespans, with most species only living for about 1 to 2 years. However, there are exceptions. The giant Pacific octopus can live up to 5 years, while the deep-sea-dwelling Dumbo octopus can reach up to 70 years. The range of lifespans among different octopus species showcases the incredible diversity of life in the ocean. Octopuses have an incredible sense of taste, thanks to chemoreceptors in their suckers. They use this sense to detect and identify prey, even in total darkness. It's like having a built-in taste test at their disposal. Their sophisticated sense of taste is a crucial tool for survival in the vast underwater world. Octopuses are notorious escape artists. They can squeeze through incredibly tiny openings and even unscrew lids to free themselves from enclosures. This remarkable skill has made them quite the challenge for aquarium keepers. Their escapology skills highlight the importance of creating secure environments for these clever cephalopods. Beneath all those tentacles, octopuses hide a sharp, parrot-like beak. It's used for breaking through shells and tearing apart their prey. Octopuses are carnivores, and they have a diverse diet that includes crabs, shrimp, and fish. When an octopus needs to make a quick escape, it uses a fascinating jet propulsion method. By expelling water through a siphon, they shoot backward at an impressive speed. It's like having your own underwater jet engine. This unique mode of transportation is just one more reason to be fascinated by these creatures. Octopuses often display distinct personalities. Some are curious and outgoing, while others may be shy and reserved. This individuality is just one more reason to admire these incredible cephalopods. It reminds us that even in the animal kingdom, individuals can have their own unique traits and quirks. Octopuses are highly adaptable creatures. They can thrive in a variety of environments, from coral reefs to the chilly depths of the ocean. Their adaptability has allowed them to conquer a wide range of ecosystems. This adaptability is a testament to the resilience of life in our ever-changing world. While they don't have a language like humans, octopuses communicate using an array of color changes, texture shifts, and body postures. They use these signals to interact with other octopuses and convey their intentions. Their unique communication methods remind us that there are many ways to express oneself, even in the animal kingdom. That's it for today's dive into the intriguing world of octopuses. If you enjoyed learning these amazing facts, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Join our community of curious minds for more awe-inspiring content. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for our next adventure.